All right. After spending some time in the shooting gallery, I did get some goodies. Fortunately, I wasn't able to clear the very hard mode. But, you know, whatever. I gotta go over to Sykes. See what he wants. Hopefully I'll come across another Harbinger so I can get that flamethrower working. Guess I should, like, refamiliarize myself. Oh yeah, it's definitely opened up. So I should probably look around just to see what has changed. If anything. I mean, other than, you know, enemies, new enemies popping up. Yeah, there's those guys over there. Okay, that was not my fault. I don't know why I don't have a gun equipped. Just like that. Yeah, that was really weird how that transpired. Nice. Sasha's just sitting on mid on air. In there somewhere. Okay. Green gel. Give me that brain juice. Nice. I'm only 12,000 away from getting the ability that I want. Sure hope he flings off by the time he gets here. Thank you. He's got a flame on by the time he gets here. Sit here for a while. Sex is right over there. I could go get some coffee. Should probably do that. Let's see. Yeah. How about I go get some nice coffee? Oh, shit. Oh, boy. What? Please don't tell me everything I've done up until now is all gone. Was there a mine there? I didn't see it. There probably must have been. Doesn't surprise me. Oh my god, no! Okay, so I guess I should probably just clear the way for Sykes. I don't know if there's anything new up here. Besides that. Hey, look at that. Did this just refill, or did I not? Of course, where I gotten this before. What the fuck? I did not see that. Out of the ash pile? What the hell? There we go.
So what much for stealth.
Well, you know what? Fuck that. Thank you. Sorry if I keep on saying flame on and flame off. It's just Human Torch mentality, Fantastic Four. Whoa. Okay. I know how to deal with that thing. Hopefully it works. Really? I did that! I did smoke! You saw it? I did smoke, not explosive. how stupid they are. They're going back the other way. Should probably check out that building. Well, I'm gonna do that now. Might be something new in there. Oh, there is. There is indeed new stuff in here. Another one. It's my lucky day. And I don't have that friggin' ghost lady to worry about anymore. Probably where a harbinger is. Since he's stuck in place. That was no fair. I'm guessing it's one of those certain attacks that you're not allowed to get away from. Of course, I have no sniper rounds. Maybe I should have done the assault rifle. Granted, I don't have a whole lot of ammo to work with, but since it does pack a punch, I'll be able to do a whole lot of damage to it in a short amount of time. Ugh. Didn't load all the lighting. Thank you. enemies in here, so I don't have to sneak around. Okay. Smoke. This is gonna look pretty bad. Oh my god, are you serious? Double smoke bomb. I hate to be that guy, but I'm a little paranoid right now, especially about the progress that I just made, so I'm just going to go back and save, especially if I'm going to be taking on that Harbinger. I hate to do this. I'm extremely paranoid at this juncture. Full health. Thank you. order to get to Sykes, I'm going to need to take out that Harbinger and the little the three that are there. If I can get the Harbinger, if I can take out the Harbinger and get the other fuel tank that hopefully he has, then I can get the flamethrower up and running. Looks like he's still there. Go. Okay. All right. I did it.
That's it. The last piece I need.
Okay, that's the last thing I'm gonna do for this episode. coffee should be ready for me when I get there. Actually, no, it should because I didn't take a drink of it this time around. Crafting flamethrower. Circle will stow on your back, allowing you to move freely. Side weapon can be used quickly to fill an enemy with flaming liquid. It is heavy and cumbersome enough to restrict movement. Fuel will be loaded into flamethrower immediately after upon crafting. Okay. I can't upgrade it. Want to get this done. Oh shit. I messed up. Oh well.